Hello everyone. Apart from inserting questions from the Interactions tab, you can insert them from slide layouts. This video will show you how to do the latter. In general, the procedure is insert new slide layouts, then insert questions from the slide layouts. First, let's get to know what are slide layouts. Slide layouts contain position, size, and formatting of the placeholders and different elements in a slide. Placeholders of the slide layouts are designed with tool buttons, for example, image, video, question. They provide you with a quick way to insert different types of object into slides. Each slide comes with a layout. To insert a new slide, in the Home tab, or the Slide tab, click the arrow on the New Slide button, and select a layout. There are 4 out of 6 slide layouts have placeholders, that include question tool buttons, title and content, to content, question, and question with media. The new slide layout will be inserted after the slide that you are selecting. If you click the top part of the new slide button, the new inserted slide will have the layout of the slide that you are selecting in the slides pane. To change the layout of the current slide, click the layout button and select the new layout. The newly selected layout will replace the current one. You are free to customize the layout the way you want. And after that, if you need to come back to its original state, click the reset button. Now, to insert questions from this layout, just click any of the question buttons. Consequently, ActivePresenter will insert the question into the slide, within its placeholder. And you can type the title and answers for the question as normal. Note that after inserting question, you can still change the slide layout without affecting the content. Normally, inserting questions from the Interactions tab means inserting new question slides. One question in one slide. However, with the two content slide layout, two questions will be inserted into two placeholders of the layout. No need to copy and resize them. So, that's how to insert questions from slide layouts in ActivePresenter 7. Don't forget to visit our channel for more helpful videos. Bye for now.